is a variety of fruits and vegetables. I want to promote fruits and vegetables, family and friends. I want you all to look at what you see in front of you. You've got kale, you've got asparagus, you've got carrots, you've got celery, you've got squash, you've got zucchini, cucumber, banana, pomerang, oranges, peaches, apples, kiwi, avocado, starfruit, pears. You know, it's so many different types of fruits and vegetables that we can choose from. And this, what I'm gonna do right here, this right here is the easiest way to consume your fruits and vegetables, because a lot of us, like myself, would not spend the time to cook these veggies. I would if it was a dish, but just every day cooking vegetables, nah. So, hey, get you a nice blender. I finally got me a blender, spend a little money, no more than $100 on a good blender. And just take the time now to get used to putting good stuff in your body from the earth. So let's get this thing going. Now, our ingredients for our immune boosting green smoothie is 2 to 3 cups of fresh spinach. We're gonna be using about a tablespoon of honey. This is raw honey, but it's from Australia. I like the Australian honey. We also are gonna be using about a knob of ginger root. And another thing we're gonna be using root-wise is turmeric. If you have the powder, that's fine. I recommend you buy it fresh if you can get it. Most local grocery stores have all the roots that you need. I'm gonna also be adding 1/2 cup of cactus, which is very good. You can get that at your Asian market, your Latino markets, places like that. And then we're also going to use about 1 cup of frozen pineapple. Let's go ahead and get that out. So how's everybody doing? I hope everyone is staying safe and keeping your family safe during these really crazy times. But at the end of the day, I know we can do this thing together. But here's what I'm saying to you right now. Boosting the immune system will work wonders in the long term for our bodies. Okay, if you're a smoker, as far as cigarettes, please stop. I quit 3 years ago. It was the best thing I could have possibly did to my body. Okay, but I'm still going to promote eating fruits and vegetables, because that's the kicker. That's how we're gonna boost our system where it fights off all of this horrible stuff in the environment, okay? So right now I'm gonna go ahead and put the veggies in there. We're gonna use all of this. This is probably about 2 cups. Okay. And pineapple, we're gonna use 1 cup of pineapple. Hold on. Buy it frozen if you like, but I prefer fresh. Okay. We're also going to be using 1 banana. I like the frozen bananas, so I'm going to put a frozen banana in there. So this is what I'm talking about when I say frozen banana. When your bananas get like pretty much ripe and you know you're not going to eat them, don't throw them away. Put them in your freezer. Then when it's time to green your juices, you take one and you stick it in the microwave for about 30 seconds. All right, so we'll do that. Let's go ahead and get the root cut up. So we're gonna use about 1 knob of turmeric, and you wanna cut the skin off of it. This is what it looks like. It looks like pumpkin. Throw that in there. Same thing with the ginger. You just want to cut off a knob. I love this stuff. You talk about fighting anti-inflammatory. This is it right here. This is the natural way to do it. Also, ginger is good. You put it under your tongue. If you got like a toothache, I've done it before. It actually works. Of course, you need to go to the dentist if it's that bad. But you know, until you can get there, a little ginger wouldn't kill you. Fresh ginger. All right, so we got our roots in there. We got our pineapple in there. Now let's get our banana. So the banana is now semi-thawed. So you just want to cut the tip of it off. And I do this because I love to do this. I love to do this. Voila. Okay. All right. Honey. We're going to do about a tablespoon of honey. That looks about right. Oh, yeah. And a dash of black pepper. That's all you need, just a dash. Okay, I'm gonna add the cactus. And we're gonna add about a cup and a half of filtered water. For those of you that would like to measure, you wanna make sure you get it right. All about putting about a half a cup of liquid in there. That actually is not enough, so I'm gonna add another cup. What we're trying to do is get it to right there, right? I might have put too much in there. If you put too much in there, you can always dump it. So I'm gonna probably dump just a little bit out. Okay, that looks good. So everything is in there. Now let's blend it up. Now if you got a good blender like I got, it's not gonna take very long to blend it. I'd say a minute. Hold on. No, you cannot taste the pepper. You cannot taste the pepper. Okay, guys, thank you so much for celebrating my birthday with me. Have a blessed day. I'm gonna take the dogs hiking. Just have a blessed day and stay safe, okay?